My name is Harriet. I was born in Tanzania. I live in New York City and I make things. I make things happen. My mom has this organization that she works with. It's about young girls. We support them with school and housing. We just started taking 5 girls, now they're in university. It's making a difference in their lives. I make my own decisions. I make my own life. I make it happen.